gonna be nice today. 59 degrees right now. Looking good. And we're heading for a high of 90. Not too shabby there, you know. I'll take it. See, where's my phone? I can't even see what Benson, Minnesota's doing. How's it going up there in Benson, Minnesota? I hear that spring has finally sprung. For real now. No, not yet. It springs and it unsprings, and then you go back into winter, and then you come back out. Yeah, I don't know. I feel sorry for them Minnesotans up there in Benson, Minnesota. Jeffrey doesn't know what to do. He carries the salt up into the elevator and takes it upstairs, and he's got to bring it back down and put it on the sidewalk again. He just doesn't quit. We don't have that problem in Tucson, Arizona, though. It's full speed ahead, right straight into summer with 90 degrees today. And looking like we're going to be upper 80s. Oh, no. Thursday, we get down to lower 80s. Wow, 82 on Friday. So, looks like it's going to be a beauty. Really nice week to work. And we are scheduled to start a new project today. Yesterday, actually. But we're starting it today. And we're going to be able to get the removal part of it done. And then we'll probably be pulling out of there and waiting for some permitting issues to get resolved. It's a pretty good sized job. We've got two building foundations we're going to be doing, and they're each going to have an apron on them. So, nice job. We just got to wait for the permitting to get all resolved and get their, you know, technicalities taken care of, I guess you could say. But we're going to get the removal done on that today. All right, I'm going to go pick up Matt, and we will see you out there on that job site. All right, Matt and I just arrived at the job site a few minutes ago, and we are getting ready to do some removal. As you can see, we got three little concrete pads there that need to be taken out. We've got another concrete pad right here that needs to be taken out. Got all this brick laying around, brick stacked up. That's all got to go. And then once we get all this removed, we will be moving on to the other site. The building is right back here underneath these tarps. It's a Quonset hut. That's going to be the first building. And then the second spot is over here on the other side of the trailer. And there's no concrete to remove over here. There's quite a lot of vegetation. This tree right here is going to stay. But everything in here, this cactus back in here, this little creosote here, all this cactus, whole kind of square area right here is going to need to be cleared out. This is where the bigger building's going. Got to get this machine down and get to work. I'll go ahead and put you on time lapse for this part of it and check in on you when I go to the dump. All right, thanks for tuning in.
Left the big city for the simple country life. Found myself a woman that it took for me to be my wife. I was working on the ground come the sun up to sundown. Hey, I'm trying to make a reputation for a man inside this town. Hard as I try, maybe I just can't. I ain't no up and kind of leaving me. She kissed me one time and she took my heart.
All right, that is one load down. One load down. And all right, Matt and I just pulled into Sierra Mining and Crushing. We are going to drop off our first load from this job. And first thing you gotta do when you get here is untarp the load. Alright, so here it is, Sierra Mining and Crushing.
Well, working three jobs, living out of the car. Mama never told me
cool place.
Running around the world playing my guitar. Baby, you can love me, you can leave me. I'm a honky tonk star. Yeah, I'm a honky tonk star.
Thank you.
Alright, thank you.
Thank you.
shoot, we'll shoot from right there.
Gangster, long young guns, yeah, they be true. Tell you one thing that you won't believe. One thing, nothing but a thing. Burn right through them like a cigarette. Oh, a lot of cocaine on a private jet. I give them good loving like they won't forget. Baby, good boy, know what time it is. Hard as I try, maybe I just can't.
Pretty cool stuff. Kind of leave. Back on site, ready to load up another one.
And you took my heart. Baby, you can love me, you can leave me. I'm a honky-tonk star. Well, working three jobs, living out of a car. Mama never told me life would get this hard. Running around the world, playing my guitar. Baby, you can love me, you can leave me. I'm a honky-tonk star. Yeah, I'm a honky-tonk star. I'm a honky-tonk star. Lord, I'm a honky-tonk star.
We have now got the second load in the trailer. I know we're done a little bit on this one. Hopefully not. Hopefully it'll be all right. Hopefully we did not overdo it. But time will tell, huh? What do you think, Matt?
I think it's right about there.
Perfect, huh?
Yeah.
So, textbook. Be, you got to bring it up to its limit. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. Well, this one looks like it's gonna be interesting watching it fall out, though.
Yeah. Maybe we'll let the people on here, maybe we'll let them watch this again, huh?
All right.
Grumpy old concrete guy, he'd probably like that.
Uh-huh.
Bobby at Grub Mud.
Nice.
Joel over at J&M, he'd like it. Rick over at Rick Thomas, he might get a kick out of it.
Yeah.
You know? And
Zeus might like it.
Zeus will definitely like it, we know that.
Come on.
Yeah. I hate to leave people out, though.
I know, right?
Not that I'm on a roll here. Bobby at Grub Mud, I got already, right?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay. All right, Ryan at Victory.
Ryan, yeah, Zulu.
Ryan at Victory, he's probably really interested in what we're doing. He hasn't got nothing going on, you know, he probably just sits around watching YouTube all day.
Right, he'll be busy with that.
That's
a full-time job right there.
That's one of the busiest dudes in the planet, I gotta say. Yeah, if you found time to watch one of our videos, that'd be quite the accomplishment.
Doesn't look like me at all. spinning image much? Maybe. Maybe. Wow!
Alright, we are back for the final load of the day. Alright, day number one is in the books. Another long trip to the dump. Not as long as the last one, but pretty damn close. You can see we got three loads out. I'm sure we've got three loads to go, or four loads to go probably. What do you think, four, Matt?
Yeah, looks like it.
You can see, I mean, I loaded most of it by myself.
Of course.
And Matt,
I had to draw on the
train. He loaded that wheelbarrow right there, basically, today.
I feel accomplished. Look how big that wheelbarrow is.
Yeah, it wasn't bad. He didn't have a skid loader like I did, so. It only took him 8 hours.
I did it by hand. I used my bare hand.
Alright, well, we'll be back on site again tomorrow. And hopefully get the majority of this cleanup done tomorrow.
Yeah, and then I'll actually fill up two wheelbarrows tomorrow.
Yeah, why not?
Goals.
We could bring the other one with, and then you could actually literally fill two
wheelbarrows. No. Like, subscribe.
All right. Yeah, watch to the end. And then if you like us, hey, hit the thumbs up.
used to be home, passing by those little towns I know so well, stopping for gas and then I'm behind the wheel again. Driving is like a spiritual cleanse, where every mile is a new beginning and every bend holds a new end. Eyes on the road, don't lose control, I'm speeding fast to chase my soul. I'm driving